Hi, in this video, I'm going to share with you how to add an FAQ section to your website. An FAQ section is a place where you can answer the questions your site visitors ask the most. It means frequently asked questions. In a minute, I'm going to walk you through the steps for adding one of these sections. But first, let's make sure you have signed up for a WebStarts account. WebStarts is everything you need to create your own free website. It's your domain, hosting, and visual design suite, all in one. And it includes the ability to easily add an expandable accordion to your site. That's what we'll be using to do our FAQ section. After you create an account and sign in, you'll see the dashboard. That's what I'm looking at on my screen. The dashboard is home to all your site-wide settings, but for this demo, we're going to hover over the site thumbnail and click the Edit Site button. That opens the page editor. That's where you can create new pages and edit existing ones. Click Add and scroll down the sidebar until you see the accordion element. Drag it onto the page. Click the style icon attached to the accordion to make changes to the appearance. It's time to add our frequently asked questions and answers to the accordion. To do that, click on the edit icon. To add new content to the accordion, click the add content button. Enter your frequently asked question into the input field labeled heading and provide the answer to that question in the field below. Notice your content can contain images, video, graphics, and even HTML code. When you're done, click the Add button. You can arrange your content with the handles to the left of each line. Click the Edit button to the right of each line to edit the contents or the Delete icon to delete it. Click the Update button and the contents of the accordion will be updated on the page. Drop a title above your accordion to let everyone know these are your frequently asked questions. Click Save and your work is saved and published. That's it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to be the first to find out when I release a new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.